What is constitution, or what is constitutionalism? It's the hope and belief that words on parchment can keep men to their duties and responsibilities. So yeah, we can talk, and maybe we have to go to war, maybe we have to go to court, but those words will somehow guide us and bind us. We have lived longer, though we are a young country. We have lived longer continuously under a single document than any people in the world. This one has lasted. The American Revolution has lasted as well, because it is one of the few in history that has not betrayed the hopes of its children. The regard we have for the Constitution is sacred, but it is underappreciated, that document. Why is the Constitution suffering today? Things old are now considered bad because they are old. Things new are considered good only because they are new. The country has never needed it more, because the country has never needed guardrails more. But almost the entire culture at war against the permanent. It likes the new. It doesn't like the old. It likes the innovative. It doesn't like the traditional. The problem lies in us. The crisis, to use Larry's word, lies in us. The crisis lies in the culture. So let's enter the culture at all those places. Let's talk, as he says. Let's teach. Let's remember what we learned and teach them to the next generation.